Question number 6. Draw a neat and well-labeled diagram for the silver plating of an iron spoon. Please note that whenever you've got to draw diagrams, the diagram have to be drawn and labeled in pencil only. So 6A. The spoon, the article to be plated always forms the cathode. So, if we would use a pure silver rod which would form the anode, the iron spoon would form the cathode, the electrolyte has to be a soluble salt of silver. So ideally, sodium silver cyanide would be preferred. That would be NaAgCN2 solution. In this particular example, it would be nice to give the reactions. So NaAgCN2 would give me Na plus plus Ag plus plus 2Cn minus. The reaction at the cathode would be the silver ions from the electrolyte will accept an electron to deposit silver metal on the spoon. The reaction at the anode would be the silver anode decomposes to form the silver ions.